show you guys the call stretch. So you have to learn this, the stretch, like do the rocking like maybe about like 5 or 10 times. That helps you do the call stretch because you have to jump a lot. Now you, if I'm righty, if you're righty, you're gonna be using your right leg. If you're lefty, you can be using your left leg. I'm righty, so I'm gonna be right, using my right leg. So you go around, so you like a curve, and you're like this. And then you jump over, and you go like this. You cannot go like turn around. You have to go like straight, like that. Now I'm gonna be showing you fast mode. When I first started, my foot was touching the ground, but once I keep practicing, I started lifting up my leg and it got easier.